Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Leveling with Popeburger. Today, we are starting out at level 19. And what were we doing over here? Let's double check. We were doing quests that, like, are gray and green to us, so we are going to abandon them. Screw that noise. We'll go back to Crossroads, and we're going to reassess our situation and see where we should be going at level 20. juice box. So, we have some mail. And it's auctions that didn't sell. No big deal. It's to be expected. Okay, well, let's sell.
What you want?
Some junk. Apparently, the rough stone's not popular. We'll just bender it, get rid of it. Okay, I think that's all good.
Spirits be with you, man.
I really think that we should go get some bags. At least one bag. We need the space. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. It's hard to quest continually when you're fighting your bags. Of course, at level 20, we're going to get our mounts unlocked. And one of the mounts that I have is a Traveler's Tundra Mount. Mammoth. Traveler's Tundra Mammoth. And, well, he's got vendors on the back of him. So I can actually sell stuff while I'm out questing, which is pretty handy. And repair. It's really nice. But it does cost, like, 20,000 gold to buy, so. There's that. Here we are, back in Mulgore. Go. Thunder Bluff. I love this place. It's so nice here.
Greetings, traveler.
Okay, we need a bag. Costs hundreds of gold. 11A. 10. Let's get 2. Let's go for it.
There you go. We shall meet again.
Now we have have some bags that aren't tiny. Teeny tiny. There we go. Now,
I have just the thing for you.
Even though I want to buy more stuff, the thing to do is put up options. So, and that costs a little bit of scratch, so can't spend all of our money on bags just yet. Just putting these all up for 10 gold, it's kind of my thing. It's a little expensive, but you know what? People have the money. And it's not crazy expensive. It's just a little expensive. Not uncommon to see these items up for 50 gold or 100 gold. People are greedy. And they know that people are desperate sometimes. Putting it up for clam meat. God. Wool cloth. No, just regular wool cloth. There's no wool cloth. Okay. Per unit. No. Expensive. Okay. Okay. Malachite's 23. That's pretty cheap, but whatever. Sell it for cheap then. Go 19 cents. Oops. 99. Tiger's Eye. 2 cents. Jesus. I'll just vendor it. You know what? Food, we're just gonna put up for 20 cents each. People don't need it for that, and then they don't have to buy it. It's probably not worth selling, but let's check it out anyways.
Ancestors watch over.
It's not worth my time. It's for pennies. Doesn't matter. Smelt this copper into bars. We could sell the ore, but I prefer to sell the bars. So where are we going next, anyways? Hey. didn't say to stop. Trying to think. I think we're going to Stone Tower Mountains next, or is it Ashenvale we're going to next? Probably Ashenvale.
What brings you here?
Well, you see, I needed some bags.
Okay, 59, 42, 33. These are almost really, like, too cheap. Considering 59 is the lowest for stack of 20. 33 is pretty cheap. Buying it, then reselling it. If I had 8 gold, I'd buy that one too. So we're gonna go 58 and 9.
Gold.
Even though there's one lower than us. Go. So hopefully we'll make a couple gold on that.
May the eternal sun shine up.
And now we have some bag space. That's good. See what I can buy for bags. What we have left. Probably best just save up for another couple 16 slots, but look anyways. Eight slot for 20 cents. Oh, that's not terrible. Better than six I have. Ten slot for gold. Cheap enough and better than what I've got. So, there you go. There we go. We're gonna take these crappy bags and we're gonna sell them to the bread vendor.
I have just the thing for you.
That garbage. And we are out of here! Nice. It's much better than what we came in here with. Hopefully all our auctions sell for the most part. That'd be sweet.
What brings you here?
I have just the thing for you.
It requires revered. Good to know, though. I figured that was here.
Be careful.
Hail.
Well, if we're going to Ashenvale, yeah, I guess Crossroads.
Goodbye.
I think we're going to Ashenvale. Let's check. Yeah, 20 to 25. That'll be us. That'll be us. Where we're off to, Ashenvale. That's like a night elf area. Pretty awesome. Pretty serene. The music that they have is very soothing. So this is WoW, folks. I hope you're enjoying it. I get the feeling most of you probably don't want to see the auction house stuff, but no one's commented or said anything, so... Well, that's probably because no one watches these videos. Oh well. I do what I do. Might not be the most exciting let's play, but it's a let's play. So there. Okay, so we'll head straight down the road to Ashenvale. Can't even kill this stuff, it's all too small. Too young. Too young. Someone having a pet battle. Something that I can show you along the way is pet battles. I do have pets. They do battle. It's all shared across your own entire account, so... Yeah, it's kinda neat. It's pretty much like Pokemon. Be a little bit less involved. But you just get to go around the world fighting your pets against other little actual like critters. Click on the map here, I go track pets. There's one. An adder. Another adder. So some snakes. Theoretically fight them if you had your pet out, I think. Guess I could show you guys. So we are tracking pets now. So any that we can interact with should show up on the map. need this. We lack our copper veins here. Man, that gives us a lot of experience. It's like half a bar almost. Rested, of course. Which is double experience. And there's a quest. Yes, Brogor, what would you like? Kill 8 members of the Burning Blade.
Go forth to victory.
What level is that? No. Too low. I already abandoned green quests. I'm not taking another one. I don't care how much on the way it is. That's the way for our alliance to go. That's the way for us to go.
How may I aid you? May the eternal sun shine upon you.
Light path. Nice.
Thrall of strength.
Gorat.
Go forth out to victory.
Okay. 5 Ashenvale skirmishers, slain, 5 bowmen slain. I think we can do that. Oh, and 5 wounded motion blah 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 slain. Or defenders not slain. Wounded Morshan defenders rescued. God damn it. Learn to read. What the hell is that? Nerd. Really? I don't even know what that was. With. There you go. See, they have little claws in their head. Bastards. Okay, so I'll show you a quick bat battle. And it's a level 4 squirrel. This could be nothing. Crunch. It's dead. Can't even hit me. And that was the essence of a bat battle. Hey. Local pet mower. What a pet battle in 10 different zones. Look at that. Got an achievement for that.
I'm out of range.
Bandage. Right. Level 20 is coming up, guys. Oh, it's exciting. Quest to talk to that dude right there. Is that Gorat? Yeah, that was Gorat. Hey, Gorat. That's a cool one. Right. So I just need to bandage up 4 more wounded defenders. And a bunch more arrows need to be picked up. Presumably so they can be serviced.
Greetings.
Alpha. Oh, 24. A little high for us. I don't know what it's doing here, but there it is. Last wounded defender that we need. Applying the salve.
For the horde.
Or something. Bunch of quests done. Nice and easy. And that should bring us to level 20.
Well met. Ancestors watch over you.
Oh yeah. Here we go.
Hi.
Level 20 and giddy the fuck up. Also, we got cleanse. That's good, that's good. That's useful. We got Hammer of Righteousness. Oh, yeah. Sure. Hammer of Righteousness is awesome.
Blood and Thunder.
Hits current target for 20% weapon damage, causing a wave of light that hits all targets within 8 yards for 35% holy damage, and applying the weakened blows effect grants a charge of holy power. Demoralizes the target. This is weakened blows. Demoralizes the target, reducing their physical damage dealt by 10% for 30 seconds. It's pretty awesome.
Loktar.
Right.
For the whore.
And there we go. We have one more quest over here.
Who wish to speak? Walk with the Earth Mother. Ancestors watch over.
Okay. So, also, I mean, the best part, obviously, is... Sunwalker Kodo. Oh, cool. So this is the Paladin, the Tauren version of the Paladin mount. I've never seen this before. Let's check it out. Oh, that's kind of cool. You tribally and shit. Yeah. Neato. Okay, so, we'll need this. This is our water walking mount. We will need... Oh, I wonder what that looks like. Oh, we need our Traveler's Tundra Mammoth for pairing. I like to have that right there. Just got invited to join a guild! Let's join a guild, because there's perks to being in a guild. So we join a guild, but we don't have to, yeah, because they randomly invited us, we don't have to randomly acknowledge them either. That's the way I see it. If you're just going to randomly invite me, don't expect me to just sit there and start dogging you. Just put our Mechanohog out there, put the Scorpion out there, because that looks pretty cool. And... And, yeah. So let's see, which one do we want to use? Oh yeah. I'm good with this. It's my Sapphire Panther. I did make this. It cost like 20 grand. Well, 18 grand for one of the pieces that you have to buy from a vendor. Other than that. Weird. So we're in a guild now. I'm not sure where we're going for a ride here. But I just got caught up in the fact that we can ride, so hey, we're riding. Okay, that's the end of this episode. We'll see you guys back next time for more Leveling with WoWburger, where we'll be in Asheville for more questing. Talk to you later. Bye.